Hello, and welcome back to my Let's Play series of LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga. Now, last time we checked off, we just killed General Grievous, I guess. And for this episode, we're going to continue throughout Episode 3 with Chapter 4, Defense of Kashyyyk, which is the planet where all the Wookiees live. So I guess we'll play as Yoda, probably. I hope so. Or Ki Adamundi, since he was very concerned about the droid attack on the Wookiees. Aw, oh, man, I hope it's those two. Oh my goodness, please. Please tell me. Hey, Yoda. Alright. Oh, I'm so slow. Yoda death. No. I want to do a Yoda death. Fine. Why am I so slow? No wonder he does flips all the time, if he's this slow. I mean, I know, okay, look, I know he's over 800 years old at this point, but like, still. He's quite fast in those movies. And also, he was faster in the Count Dooku fight. Alright, I guess I'll play Leapfrog. Boink. Oh. Thank you. Oh, now I'm a little bit faster. Okay, I get it. Do a big evil. Kill all the Jedi. Okay, cool. Thank you. Kill them! I think what I don't like about the helmets, they look a lot like stormtroopers, and I know they kinda are, but still. Yeah, Yoda death sound effect, sorry. Should've been drunk. Okay, that is actually crazy fast. I'm also really skipping through Order 66 like that? I guess Mace Windu's already dead at this point. Yeah, because Anakin would have killed him. But still. Oh my gosh, it's so painfully slow. What is this? Is this a Wookiee thing? I wish I could do that. Okay, whatever. Oh, sorry. I forgot you had to activate it for some reason. Oh no! Wait, you shouldn't capture the Wookiees though. I mean, I know you want to take them hostage because it's like, it's a good way to get the Jedi upset. So. Jump off the ledge to get Yoda dead sacrifice. Love it. This. Does it really tell me I haven't done anything here? Okay. Okay, hold on. There's a lot to explore, and I'm doing some sick flips, I guess. I'll save them in a minute. I just know the second I save them, it's gonna cut to the next cutscene. And I really don't want to do that. Do I have to be a droid? Oh my gosh. Wait, can I get different hats? I'm keeping this, okay? I just am, okay? I'm not gonna stop. No, don't make me lose the hair. Okay. Oh, sorry, I punched you in the face. That's a bit mean. And I guess, why is this bowcaster explosive? Also, what's with that hair? Now, Yoda, I need you for a minute. Oh, I see. Wow, really? Just good. So I have to save them, not because I want to, because I need them to push the button. Why don't I just kill one of these guys and drag their corpses here? Okay. I can't do the Yoda voice. I'm not gonna edit it in, just to be clear, but still. Okay. Why? I don't know what's going on here. I guess we keep going. Ooh! Also, I mean, like, okay. Crazy turn of events. Thank you for killing Yoda. Spawning, because I'm not gonna bother. My Yoda's crazy. Gosh. Thank you. It's over here. Oh. There's more. Great job, you killed me. Ooh. Can we speed things up with this thing? Do I have to build it? Oh, it's another one. Well, what's even the point if it's just gonna get destroyed the minute I use it? I'm gonna make those high jumps. I guess I need to bring it for that. That'd be annoying. Oh, why don't you just kill them? Literally the only thing you have to do. Okay. Drag this down. This works. I guess there's a limit to the water. Where am I supposed to go? Even the right place I'm supposed to go. Oh, this feels confusing. Really nothing else here. Unless I'm supposed to bring both of them in. Okay, I really shouldn't have had the explosive candle. Thank you. Oh! My cool. How is this not over? Okay, you know, I'm just gonna... It's a bit easier. Sorry, this gets really annoying, okay? That's the reason why I had to do this. Is that all you have to offer? Oh! Oh, we're gonna do the thing he does in Empire Strikes Back! Believe it. That's why you fail. That's why I need Jar Jar Binks, Sam. Do I? Dang it. That's it. It's a good thing this thing is floating exactly where I need it to go. Also, Yoda with the red lightsaber, crazy. I mean, I already did that when I bought it, still. What am I doing with this? I don't know where to go. Let's just go here. Dang it! Oh, there was. Sorry, just more convenient, I guess. Okay, cool. That was really long, I don't know what it is. Well, I guess it's mainly just me messing around and just not knowing where to go and what to do, but still. I think it's just because the other ones are so short. Thank you. That did nothing. Nope, I need to be an astronaut, I guess. Jones again. So how am I supposed to avoid that? Oh, force. I'll be able to get that. Something here. Nope, I guess it's just a hidey spot. Sorry. Oh my gosh. I get it. And his little spaceship. Also, like, where did the ship come from anyway? It's just there when he has it. Alright, hopefully I won't end up in a weird, disgusting swamp planet. Hooray! Oh my gosh, I'm just skipping through most of episode 3. Yay! Oh yeah, I can, yeah. Cool. We'll go back to the cantina. Alright, I guess that will be the end of this video, so until then, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.